Letting Go, Trusting God, a testimony by Marilyn Turk. Cast all your anxiety on Him, because He cares for you. 1 Peter 5:7. When Logan and I move next month, we're going to another state, probably out west. I'm thinking about Washington State, since my friend lives there. My son, Chris, said. My breath caught, and I fumbled for a response. That's a long way from Florida, I finally answered. His announcement caught me off guard. Although my husband Chuck and I had prayed that one day our grandson Logan would live full time with his father, as the day grew near, I wasn't sure I was ready for Logan to move out, especially so far away. Logan had been living with us for years, ever since he was 3 years old. After a mutual separation from Logan's mother, my son was granted custody of Logan. However, since Chris was a single man working two jobs, day and night, he asked us to be Logan's guardians for a while. As a result, Chuck and I, newly retired and empty nesters, changed our schedules and rearranged our home and our lives to care for a young child. It was a big adjustment for us, but we loved Logan and wanted to provide the best possible home life for him. For 8 years, Logan only spent one day a week with his father, while Chuck and I were the parents who cared for him 24/6. I had thought I'd be happy when this day finally arrived. Chuck and I could get back to our empty nest lives and spend more time with each other and our friends. Now that the time was here, my fears and doubts mounted about Logan's well-being. Would Chris take care of him as well as we had? I could only pray he would. Lord, You are our Heavenly Father, and You care for all Your children. Please help me trust You to help Logan's father care for him. Amen.
Oh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and You tell me that You're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good Father. It's who You are. It's who You are. It's who You are. And I'm loved by You. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know unexplainable. I can hardly think as you call me, deeper still as you call me.